Good evening, Milan. The question you asked is very interesting. The anxiety syndrome, or we may call it stage fright, or the fear of the unknown, these are all interconnected issues. You must be not exactly aware, but everybody who goes for any examinations or any kind of interview, especially SSB interview, which extends to 5 days, suffers from this performance anxiety. Okay, now this is one very important thing I keep explaining to my trainees when they come for training at Olive Greens Institute. You see, why you are scared of the unknown? The basic reason is ignorance. Can you take initiative in a work, or can you initiative in a experience which is not known to you? It's not possible. So anything which is unfamiliar to human mind, this anxiety has to come in. So what is the solutions? The solution is very simple. Firstly, good training, and get accustomed to the stress level which you are going to experience at the SSB. Also, get the training to make the unfamiliar familiar to you, so that you would be able to perform to the best of your ability. Once you can achieve this kind of standard, your fear of not getting selected will automatically diminish. I would like to give you a very good advice right now. Can we change the past? Can we control what has already happened? No. Right, next question is, can you do anything about the future? Yes, we can work towards the future to have a good result, but as a matter of fact, the future is actually uncertain. We really don't have any control over it. Now, what's the point in getting worried about something which you don't have any control about? It is absolutely foolishness, but we all do that, right? Now, you will ask me then, where is the control? Yes, I'll tell you. We have control over the present. This moment, you are the master. Because you can perform for this moment and to the best of your ability. So, believe in yourself. Enjoy the moment. Do the best in this moment. And then hope for the best. And if you stop thinking and worrying about the future, or stop worrying about what has already happened in the past, you have won the game. You are already a winner. And you would be a real leader very soon. Alright? Think about it. Good luck. And when you come for our training, you will understand what exactly I said right now. All the best. Bye.